contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Norwich, England, Vada Reed.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude's gonna do them any favors in there.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And from Carson City, Nevada, Nicole X.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
We've seen few superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division, and she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil-may-care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
But don't underestimate her opposition, a superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
High knee right between the shoulders. Vicious right hand, just brutalizing their opponent.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Time to go for a ride.
Exploder!
Placing them into the corner.
Springboard.
Springboard sidekick on the mark.
Taking this to the floor.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Looking bad for her here.
Ducking out of trouble.
Hammerlock. Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Everything's going against her now.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Stops the kick. She's set back in under the ropes. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
And she's looking for the inverted deep
into the cover. No, kicks out.
No celebrations yet.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Party's over. Good night.
She faked her out.
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Goes into the pin.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top.
Whoa, look out.
What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Wow, what a situation. Hanging on bar, locked in.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Looking for a high-risk move.
This match is coming down to the last seconds.
Oh, look out. What impact.
Double underhook.
The armbar. Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
She fights her way out of the armbar.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Suplex!
Oh, God! Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Drop kick to the face.
She had it scouted. What grace, float over to the DDT.
Fight.
Before two.
Staying in this one.
Lift off.
Oh, directly to the face. Has it hooked in and.
Small package. Driver. Cover. Two.
And she fights it off.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
From the apron.
You gotta be kidding me.
Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit.
Whip back into the ring.
Well, both the arm drag rolled right into a pinning combination.
Three, no.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Ooh, what a full-on club.
Ooh, she has bad intentions now.
Removing the turnbuckle pad.
Ooh, just turn that around. Slip.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Fillet your chest.
These two going strike for strike, it seems. Oh, man.
Oh, and she turns it around. Neither competitor is backing down.
Got it scouted.
The fight is on, and it's furious.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Uh-oh.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Hoisted up. Samoan driver just stamped her ticket to victory.
Two. And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Here is your winner, Reed.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
She was so.